it's certainly a privilege to welcome Dorothy and her husband Bob here today. Both good friends of mine from Jefferson County, from the Watertown area. Dorothy is certainly a shining example to her community. Dorothy and Bob moved to Jefferson County in 1958, and they've really made their mark on the community. They truly have. Dorothy is a cancer survivor and a person of deep faith. She is well known to never shy away from an opportunity to help a neighbor. And in that endeavor, the list of friends that she has in Jefferson County and around New York State grows every day. As president of the Glen Park Brownville Seniors for 5 years now, making new friends and helping people in the work she does to organize and promote events, Dorothy helps on events such as the Senior Health Fair that my office sponsors with the Office of the Aging, and also helps with the annual Senior Picnic. Every Sunday, she visits a nursing home in Watertown, the Samaritan Keep Home, visits seniors, and brings a smile to their face wherever she goes. It's truly an honor for all of us to have her and Bob here with us today. And I certainly want to recognize her as the Senior Citizen of the Year for 2010. Thank you very much, Dorothy, and thank you, Bob.